awareness is the name of the game. It's not about chasing a lot of girls. It's not about having more than another person. It's about connecting dots on your own frequency. Because when you connect dots on your own frequency, you live in your own reality. And in your own reality, you can attract unique things. If you live in the reality of society, if you take on the vibration of society, you're always living by the rules of society. And they don't have made very good rules. It's like playing Monopoly, and they all already are playing Monopoly for a long time, so they have every street. So you cannot buy anything because you cannot earn money. You have to work very hard to earn money, and then you have to rent, and that's how this world works. So when you realize you can quit playing this Monopoly, quit playing this game society has forced upon you, and go into nature, creating enough awareness on your own frequency, you start to realize the whole world is an illusion. The whole world is energy, and how you see this world is how this world is to you. When you change the way you look at a thing, the thing you look at changes. So we're in a game playing Monopoly, an unfair game. When you leave this table of Monopoly into nature, you start to see that everything is energy. The mind creates just an illusion, self-recognition on the wrong frequency. You go out in nature, you get back on the right frequency, creating your own self-recognition by reprogramming yourself, by seeing opportunities how to attract from this Monopoly without being in a building, without selling your time for money, by being in your own unique frequency, by doing your soul mission, the reason you came on this earth, by chasing it in your own unique way. You first have to find your unique way, and then you can change this game of Monopoly, because it's a game. But when you are born in the game, this game of awareness, this game of finding that higher vibration, you do not see it. It's real for you, because the outside world controls your inner world. And what you want to do is get in nature, control your inner world. And then your inner world can control the outer world, because everything is possible, everything, when you connect the dots. But if you are never on the right frequency, you can never connect your unique connections, your unique dots. That's the problem. We cannot create our unique perception. And therefore, awareness is the name of the game. Awareness, being aware. We have technology, we are energy. We can attract through technology. If you are in a job, you attract also, but you attract from that job. And it's like attracting, and someone else is taking all your attraction from you, because you cannot create awareness, because you were forced into school. So you go into school and you want a job to earn money. But you do not realize the person that's creating that job is taking all your energy, taking all your money, the persons you are attracting, he's taking from you. Because you were never able to create awareness. You were tricked in thinking that school creates awareness. That's not true. School makes you a robot in which you are never able to create awareness. Get in nature, create your own awareness, create your own unique perception. Get to my website, smartvibesonline.com. Everything you need to heal yourself, to control your perception, to reprogram your mind. Everything, everything. I'm not telling you become like me, because I'm unique. You can learn from me, but don't become me. Find your own unique self. Find your own unique awareness. Use the awareness I have created. Use it, and then create your own awareness. And help this big organism that you are a part of. Help this big energy that you are part of. In your own unique way, because you do not want to be me. You do not want to be anyone else. That's only because the outside world has programmed your unconscious mind. When your heart, your soul, starts to control your unconscious mind, you do not want to be anyone else, because nature made you perfect. The school system only made you believe you were not, but nature made you perfect, because the system is old, it's destructive, it's full of illusions, and we stay tricked in this illusion because we are forced from such a small age in those rules, distracted with short eyes, never getting to that higher vibration. You only want to get back in nature. You don't want to be in an environment where you're constantly bombarded with wifi. You don't want that, because it's controlling the images in your mind. Only nature gives you the possibility to control your own images in your mind. When you control those images, you control your vibration. When you control your vibration, you control your thoughts, you control your actions. Okay, let the heart control the mind. Don't forget, click the bell button and subscribe, and check smartvibesonline.com. I'm out.